13 to 14 meter deep, and it's more or less a 10 meter range.
Look at that.
So yes, and this is Batfish Wreck.
That's what?
That's a sign.
That's a sign where we have the action.
Ooh.
Shark?
No, it's just a school of fish.
That's a fish.
And there is some predator that is around.
Sharks.
Maybe maybe small sharks, maybe barracudas, maybe needlefish. So let's see it underwater. You can see here, so just look for nudibranchs. There is a lot of them. There is a lot of pamphlet fish all around the top of the wreck. Okay, sometimes you can see some torpedo stingrays.
Ooh,
under the fish.
Yeah,
so, under the ship. So it's interesting. Just relax, enjoy, and have fun in this diving site. Do you have any questions?
There's no line to go down yet.
There is a line that is alive.
The anchor.
Okay.
Okay. Little by little.
So should we just meet at the anchor line?
Yeah, we meet at the anchor line.
Please use the anchor line to go down.
Yeah.
Any tips for beginning? Any tips
for beginner? Just relax.
Just relax.
Exactly. And enjoy your diving. I will be close if anything you need. Okay.
I will be following
all of you guys.
We also have a ladder.
Yeah.
Please, you can use any.